Okay. Let's go back to the hanging doll room just 'cause. Not here though. Oh, I'm locked in. Ain't that lovely? Nothing like some good old-fashioned disembodied child laughter. She's got pants on, at least. Underneath it. I give her that. Unlike the last girl.
Excuse me.
Thank you. I have so much health. Huh. I heard it. She said, "Stay with me." How's that make it? Last night I heard footsteps. I thought it was Akane, but it was really Azami walking by herself. Akane has spent so much time thinking of her sister, a spirit must have taken over the doll. It is said that when a spirit takes residence in a doll, it can steal the soul of the others. Akane isn't a person anymore. She's like a doll, controlled by Azami. She keeps repeating, "I don't want to kill," over and over. She looks so much like my daughter. Azami must be killed again. Okie dokie. No clue what she said at the end. Akane has become a remaining. To comfort her, I'll make a doll that looks like a zombie. She has been emotionless since the day of the ritual. I'll make the doll look exactly like a zombie so that when they are together, no one will be able to tell them apart. Akane never leaves a zombie's side for even a second, always whispering things to her. I don't know what she says, but at least she seems to be slowly returning to her former self. If we didn't have the ritual, a zombie wouldn't have become a butterfly and Akane wouldn't have lost her spirit. Still missing an arm. Found it. You don't need a substitute for me. I am part of Akane now. I am one with Akane. Kill it. Kill that stupid doll. Okay, okay. I'm missing something. Right, bud. Dying plants. Okay. I don't think that was the right way. No, it is okay. How the fuck did we... Open the doll's eyes and give the Shrine Maiden a soul. When the two Shrine Maidens see each other, the bridge to the underground opens up. I've used one of these wind-up clocks imported from the west from the twin Shrine Maiden mechanism. Move right doll 3 times clockwise and left doll 9 o'clock. Oh, clock. Wait, 3 o'clock, 9 o'clock. Just because I feel like I'm gonna need to read this later. The doll's soul is needed to make the mechanism work. I could create the other parts again, but I could never duplicate that soul. I can't let that hellish creature get its hands on the soul. The soul is the gate. I have to keep it safe with me. Mother! Come here. Stupid things scared Mom. You don't need to freak out. Just stupid things. It's okay. Hi. Get off me. Oh, hey, bud, you're right behind me. Thank you. First, I have to kill the doll by hanging it. Then I must throw it into the blank. It knows this and is controlling Akane, trying to kill me. I have to throw it in, even if seeing the blank blinds me. My daughter must die again, and the Akane must relive the pain of losing her sister. If we didn't have this ritual, no one would have to feel that kind of pain. Okay. Back to the dolls with the eyes of souls and souls and eyes. Oh, dear. How do I get there? Stop licking your paw, please. It's not good for you.